If you showed early signs of academic success as a child and were praised by adults for being smart, so you internalized the idea that being smart was an inherent trait that you either did or did not have. So now that you are older, you procrastinate on your tasks because you may not succeed and it would expose you as a fraud. Clap your hands.